solve these problems. A farmer grows 3,290 kg of jowar. He kept 1,376 kg of it for his household use and sold the remaining. What is the quantity of jowar sold? Now a farmer grows 3,290 kg of jowar. He kept 1,376 kg for his household. So what is the quantity remaining? Already the sentence has given. You have to just write the number and find the difference. So quantity of jowar grown by the farmer is 3,290. And quantity of jowar used for his house, that is 1,376. You have to find the difference to get the remaining jowar. So you have to subtract. So 0 minus 6 is not possible. So what you have to do is borrow from here. 10 minus 6 is 4. 8 minus 7 is 1. 2 minus 3 is not possible. So you have to borrow. 12 minus 3 is 9. 2 minus 1 is 1. So the answer is 1,914 kgs. Next one. In a month, a person earning is rupees 9,500. That is the earning. He spent 3,268 on his household expenses. So how much money did he save? So the earnings, monthly earnings is 9,500. He spent 3,268. That is the expenses. Savings you have to write here. You can't minus here. So you have to borrow. It is not possible to borrow from here. You have to borrow from here. It becomes 4. Here becomes 10. 10 you have to borrow 1 here. So this becomes 9. This becomes 10. 10 minus 8 is 2. 9 minus 6 is 3. 4 minus 2 is 2. 9 minus 3 is 6. Rupees 6,232 is the savings per month. See the next question. Rupees 8,250 was collected from the donors for a school children's learning program. After the deduction of all the expenses, rupees 894 was left. How much money was spent for this program? So this amount, rupees 8,250, was collected from the donors, and this was amount left. Okay, so you have to find out how much money was spent. So first sentence will be collection from donors equal to rupees 8,250. Next, this is the amount left, so you have to write remaining amount. That is equal to rupees. You have to write in the, since this is a 3-digit number, you have to write in the hundreds place. 894. Therefore, what is the last sentence? Money spent is equal to, you have to minus here. So 0 minus 4 is not possible. You have to borrow. 10 minus 4 is 6. Here 4 is there, 9 you can't. So here it becomes 1. 14 minus 9. 14 minus 9 is 5. 1 minus 8 is not possible. So this becomes 7. Here you have to borrow. 11 minus 8. 11 minus 8 is 3. And 7 as it is. So rupees 7,356 was spent. See the next problem here. 8000 liter of water is required to fill a water tank completely. Now it has 6398 liter of water. How much more water required to fill the tank? So 8000 liter water is required to fill the tank, and this much of water it has already, 6398. How much more is required? You have to write here. First one, water required to fill a tank. Is equal to 8000 liter. So this much water is present. Water in the tank. How much it is? 6398 liters. Therefore, required water to fill the tank. Here you have to subtract and find the answer by yourself.